Part 1.
Good morning, children. How are you all doing today? I hope all of you are doing great. Now, children, today we are going to start a new story. We are going to start a new story, the fourth story, right? We have already completed 3 stories. Let's revise which ones we've completed. We've completed the first story is Friends Are Special. Then we've completed Ra the Rabbit. And after that, we did Neha Who Says No. Now today, we are going to start our fourth story. The name of the story is Ritu and Her Family. Okay, so today what we are going to do is I am going to be showing you some pictures. And after I show you those pictures, I am going to ask you some questions. And as usual, you are going to give the answers to the people who are assisting you. Means helping you. It can be your mummy or daddy. Okay, so are we ready? Now, once I ask you the question, I am also going to give you the answer according to what I feel. Okay, so are we ready to begin this activity? Come on, let's take a look.
Children, are we ready for today's activity? Come on, let's begin. Now, I want you all to look at the picture very, very carefully. Okay, now I'm going to ask you the first question. Listen carefully. Look at the cover page. The picture that I'm showing you is the cover page of the storybook. Okay, can you guess what this story is about? Now, children, when you look at this picture, what do you think the story is about? What do you think the story can be about? What? Okay. I think looking at the picture, the story must be about maybe a family or maybe a lot of friends with their family. So this is what I feel. The book can be about a family or it can be a story of friends with their families. Okay, moving to the next question. Why do you think so? Why do you think this book is about family or friends who have come with their family? Why? Okay, so I think so because when I look at this picture, see, I can see mummy, daddy. I can see grandmother, grandfather, and I can also see children like brothers, sisters. Okay, so I can see all these people. That is why I feel this book is about a family. Okay, children. Now, let's go to the first page. Have we turned to the first page, children? Okay, now look at this picture carefully. Are you ready for my question? Okay, so my first question is, what are the people in the picture doing? Now, as you can see, children, in this picture, there are some people and they are doing some things. So, come on, let's see. I want you to give the answer to your mama and I will give you the answer according to what I can see. So, I can see that there is a girl who is cleaning the tire of the car. Then there is maybe that is her father. He is cleaning the car with a piece of cloth, a rag. Okay, and then I can see in the garden, I can see grandfather is watering the plants. So this is what I can see in the picture. This is what the people are doing in the picture. Why are they doing these things? Why do you think they are doing the things? Cleaning the car, cleaning the tire, watering the plants. Okay, so I feel that they are doing this because if you don't clean the car, it's going to look dirty. So they are cleaning the car and making it neat and tidy. Maybe they want to go out somewhere, so they are making the car ready. And grandfather is watering the plants because, as we all know, if you don't water the plants, what happens? The plants are going to die. That is why grandfather is watering the plants.